Hi there, this is Jade from Kinsta. Hosting at Kinsta means benefiting from a fair, usage-based pricing model with no price per seats, no infrastructure to manage, and no system to update. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly set up and deploy a PHP application within your My Kinsta dashboard. Let's get started. The first thing you'll want to do is make sure you're logged into GitHub. Then, visit Kinsta's GitHub page and search for the Kinsta Hello World PHP repository. Once you find it, click on Use this template. Choose a name, and then click on Create a new repository. Next, in your My Kinsta dashboard, go to Add Service and click on Application. Choose the app that you just copied from Kinsta's repository, and then choose a data center location that works best for you. Choose your environment preferences. Set up the size and amount of resources you'll need for your application to run smoothly, and remember that you can scale up or scale down your app at any time within My Kinsta. And you can use the app analytics to determine if your app needs more CPU or RAM. Finally, confirm your payment method and wait a few minutes while your application is being set up. The start command can be left blank for the web process, as Kinsta automatically detects the required command during the first deployment. Your PHP application is ready to be used. Go create your dream app!